Welcome to linuxhelp.com. Today I will show you how Ansible Vault works and its basic commands. Ansible Vault is a feature that allows users to encrypt values and data structures within Ansible projects. This provides the ability to secure any sensitive data that is necessary to successfully run Ansible plays but should not be publicly visible, like passwords or private keys. So now I will show you how to configure Ansible Vault and how it will protect your sensitive data. So now let's clear some little facts about the Ansible Vault. What is Ansible Vault? Ansible Vault is a feature of Ansible that allows you to keep sensitive data such as password or keys in encrypted files rather than as a plain text in playbooks or roles. These vault files can be distributed or placed in source control. This provides the ability to secure any sensitive data that is necessary to successfully run Ansible plays. So what are the basic commands for Ansible Vault? I am just getting little bit facts about these commands. After that, we will show practically how does it works. The create command, it will create Ansible Vault file in encrypted form. View, to view the content of the file which I have created before, we can use the view command. If you want to edit the encrypted file, you can use the edit command. So for encryption, you can use a encrypt command. If you want to encrypt a file, you can use encrypt command. If you want to decrypt a encrypted file, you can use the decrypt command. There are some two more commands, --ask-vault-pass. This command is used to provide password while running playbook. And --vault-password-file is to provide vault password through a file. So now let's jump into the Ansible control station where I will practically run these commands. Ansible control station. So now I will create a file in an encrypted format. To create a file in an encrypted format, we will use a command Ansible --vault create, and now we will mention the name of the file which I am going to create, vault-pwd, and in YAML format. Okay, so now it will asking for the password, so you have to provide the password. Confirm the password. Okay, so now it will open the file. Now you can provide the content in the file which you want to encrypt. Okay, so now write and quit, save the file. So your file has been created. If you list here and you can see vault-pwd.yml have been created. So now, if you want to view the content of the file, you can use cat command. But with the cat command, you will find that it will show the file in encrypted format, ASCII code format. You cannot be able to see what the content your file have because you have created the file in encrypted format. So to view the file, you can use the command Ansible-vault-view and provide the file name like this, and it will ask for your password which you have provided before, and you can see that this is the content of your file. So whoever know the password of your Ansible encrypted file, those can see your file content. So in case if you want to edit your file, if you want to edit content of your file, you can use the password Ansible hyphen vault and give the command edit here and provide your file name here. Okay, and press enter. It will ask again your password. You can provide your password. Now it opened the file. Now you can edit here. Right, and write and quit. Now your file have been edited. If you open the file using cat command, you can again see that it is an ASCII code format, encrypted format. You cannot able to see. So you have to use command ansible hyphen vault view and your file name, provide password, and you can see here, right? So after the work, if you find that this file now don't need to in encrypted format, I don't need file encrypted format in anymore, so you can decrypt it using the command ansible hyphen vault and decrypt and provide your file name here. It will ask your permission. You provide your password here and decrypt system successful. So to check, to verify it is decrypted, you can use the command cat and provide your file name. Now you can see using the cat command also the content of your file because the file is decrypted. So if you want to edit your file, you can use the command vim and provide your file name. It directly opens without asking for the password. So if you want to provide any like Ansible password, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and save it, and you want to encrypt this file, so you can use command ansible hyphen vault and you can use encrypt here and provide your file name. Then ask for the password. You can provide password 123 and encryption successful. Now if you want to open your file using cat command, it will show in encryption format. Yes, it is right. So to view your file in actual content of your file, if you want to see, you can use command ansible hyphen vault and you can use command view and file name. Last for password, it's 1, 2, 3. So now you can see your file content. So this is how Ansible Vault works. So it usually when we encrypt any file and we want to share in our team, so we have to share password in any particular location so that from there they can access and use that file. If you like it, please subscribe to our channel, and also to watch more tutorial, please visit our website www.linuxhelp.com, and if you have any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.